In other words, I like to tell people this. There are times that you just got to do what God tells you to do, even if your heart's not there yet. You see, the beautiful thing about a relationship with Jesus is you obey him. He didn't say, you know, if you really want to do it. You do what he says to do. And the awesome thing about a relationship with Christ is eventually your heart catches up with your action. Right? Eventually, your heart catches up with your actions. But we are still to obey all that he has commanded us to do, no matter how difficult it is, and even if you want to do it or not, or if the condition says you should or you shouldn't, you do what he says to do, and then let your heart catch up to your actions. Please him in everything. Make sense?